Christmas snow.
Try to catch snowflakes on your tongue. It's fun.
Oh, sick, dude.
Hey, what the hell are you doing? Jewish people can't eat Christmas snow.
We can too.
No, I think it's against the law, dude.
Officer Bart Brady.
What?
Is it illegal for Jews to eat Christmas snow?
Yes.
Damn it!
Hey, come on, guys. We have to go to the mall and tell Santa Claus what we want for Christmas.
Yeah, we'll see you later, Kyle. Guess there's no reason for you to come since you don't get Christmas presents.
No, but I get Hanukkah presents for 8 days.
Too bad it's usually a dreidel or something lame like that.
We'll catch up with you later, Kyle.
Wait, I may not have Santa, but I do have Mr. Hanky the Christmas Poo.
What is this about Christmas poo, dude?
Mr. Hanky, he comes out of the toilet every year and gives presents to everybody who has a lot of fiber in their diet.
Kyle, come on, seriously? You are really reaching right now.
Well, you're gonna be sorry when you see me riding around on Santa's sleigh with Mr. Hanky, fat ass.
You're not gonna ride on Santa's sleigh because you're a Jew, Kyle.
See ya, dude.
It's hard to be a Jew on Christmas. My friends won't let me join in any games. And I can't sing Christmas songs or decorate a Christmas tree or leave water out for Rudolph, 'cause there's something wrong with me. My people don't believe in Jesus Christ's divinity. I'm a Jew, a lonely Jew on Christmas. Hanukkah is nice, but why is it that Santa passes over my house every year? And instead of eating ham, I have to eat kosher latkes. Instead of Silent Night, I'm singing Hu Hachto Gavish. And what the f*** is up with lighting all these f***ing candles? Tell me, please. I'm a Jew, a lonely Jew. I'd be merry, but I'm Hebrew on Christmas.